the unified field. It exists. It is real. And it is wonderful.
What is the physics of consciousness? What are the origins of consciousness? What are the limits of human potential?
We have no choice but to continuously exist somewhere. By observing a particle, we change reality.
We can affect a new kind of connectivity.
One mind to another.
Spark it up.
It feels good.
I want more.
Do we improve the mind? Or do we violate the soul?
What cost is too high to return the flock to the field?
This must stop.
I must ask you. We should not ask what becomes of us. Instead, we should wonder, what do we become?